Allora, cari pivelli, siamo qua con Tony G durante una pausa del day 2 ed è messo molto bene. Hi Tony, how is the tournament going?
Ciao pivelli, everything is perfect, bellissimo, very nice, enjoying life here.
Yeah.
Perfecto, no problem, gonna win the tournament.
Sure. And the field, what do you think about the field in this tournament?
The field is delicious.
Yeah.
It's very nice. Everything is really good. I feel confident. I probably have the toughest table here with Eames on it. So that makes it hard, but there's no problem. I enjoy poker. Just keep playing and feel confident.
Do you like playing against the Italian players? Do you think they are good or not? Say the truth.
I love playing against Italian players. Many of them are not very good, but many are very good as well. You know, Dario Minieri and names like that are better players than me. So there's a lot of very good Italian players.
The player you had at the table here?
The player here, not the greatest.
No?
They're still searching themselves, still developing their poker game. But it's not about being the best or the greatest. It's about having fun, having money in the bank, I guess, to play with. So if they're successful at business, why not have a bit of fun with poker? It's just meant to be a hobby anyway.
Okay, it's good to hear from you that you are very honest, no?
Yeah.
So we have many fans in our side that are following you, so good luck and thank you so much.
Ciao. Bye.